Oh, bugger.
We have clearance, Clarence.
Roger, roger. What's our vector, Victor?
Now I radio clearance, over.
That's Clarence, over. Over.
Roger.
Huh? I like you. You have balls.
What?
I like balls.
That's gross.
That is a wonderful trick.
Now, who has my father? Uh-oh! Someone had some daddy issues. Nothing could be my father from the truth.
Who?
You said my father. No, I didn't.
How?
Didn't. Did not.
Shabba!
For me, this is a dad issue.
Dad issue! Dead dad! Dead be dad! Oh. Daddy didn't love me!
What the hell are you doing?
I'm kicking my ass! Do you mind?
Here's the plan. We get the warhead, and we hold the world ransom for $1 million.
Well, don't you think we should maybe ask for more than $1 million? $1 million isn't exactly a lot of money these days. Virtucon alone makes over $9 billion a year.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot. Okay, then. We hold the world ransom for $100 billion.
Even now, at your job, there is a freak. There is a weird guy at every job that makes you concernicus every time he's around. And the strange thing about it, it's the same guy at every single job you go to, right? He's there, you quit, you go to the new job, and you're like, oh my God, isn't that the guy from the other job? That's the guy, the scary guy. Why am I talking in such a high voice? It's ridiculous. It makes no sense. I can describe the guy. I can tell you right now. I can list all the features of this guy. First of all, he's not a fat guy. He's not fat. You would never say he's fat, but he is shapes. He's like an amoeba. He's always a different consistency. He's like a lava lamp type of individual.
You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
Yeah, and monkeys might fly out of my butt.
Is this a dream?
No. I thought not.
If it were, there'd be rum.
Sexual harassment panda too. You would think that, you little ass sucker. What did you call me? An ass sucker means you suck ass. You see an ass, you suck it. You're an ass sucker. Don't judge it. I am suing you for sexual harassment. Something is stuck and underneath my skin. I'm looking